How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Saints flow guy is just so
good. Shondi's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit, what was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn.
head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
I will not engage in this type of behavior.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
Fine, covered.
Oh, this guy means business.
You think? He flipped a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
You die!
Time to tip on out of here.
No doubt!
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Want to fight?